Student government is partnering with our local church to collect and donate teddy bears for children at Cook Children's Hospital. Please consider purchasing a new teddy bear to donate. Teddy bears will be collected by each advisory teacher now through Thursday, February 3rd. The organization prefers we only collect teddy bears, no other stuffed animals. The bears must be new with tags left on them. No words, sounds, lights, or scents on the bears, please. The advisory with the most teddy bears will win a prize.
Next week, students in English 1 and 2 will complete their benchmark test. Students enrolled in English 1 will complete their STAR District benchmark on Tuesday, February 1st. Students enrolled in AP Spanish will also complete a mock exam the same day. Students enrolled in English 2 will complete their STAR District benchmark on Wednesday, February 2nd. If you are testing, please be sure to bring your laptop fully charged as well as your power cord. On the morning of testing, check the hallways of room assignment and class relocations. For more information, please see Ms. Charles.
Valentine's Day is around the corner and Valograms are here. Help support your I'm Terrell Choir by purchasing a Valogram for your BFF or boo. They're only $5 to $10 and can include a personal message, a carnation, a stuffed animal, and even a song sung by members of the choir. Sales start January 26th during lunch, and they will be delivered the week of Valentine's.
Seniors, we want you to celebrate your incredible accomplishments. Complete the QR code to identify the colleges you've been accepted to, as well as any scholarships you've received. Feel free to complete the form each time you have more good news to share. The student government will check the form weekly and update the Class 2022 celebration wall outside of the Go Center.
Your deadline to purchase yearbooks is rapidly approaching. For more information, please see Ms. Johnson.